way across to me. Won't I listen? Goddamn, if I burn my hands on what I've been missing. I feel unreal every time I try and stop. I feel kick me off my frame. Let me start again. You
is a tag team elimination match. When two people have been eliminated, the last two will battle out in a singles contest to determine the heavyweight champion of Kentucky and Ohio. Woo!
That's amazing. UWA.
Tonight, gentlemen, consider this a monumental moment. History in the making. From Ohio to Kentucky, all about the heavyweight title. Woo! For those that are tuning in, this is what's going on. Over here, Justice Sane will be tagging with the one, Andrew Berger. And over here, the rock star, Johnny Lada.
Give it up, baby. Give it up. Woo!
Tagging with the Revolution's Ryan Michaels.
He's a Canadian. Boo!
Yeah! Canadian sausage.
The most prestigious title.
Canadian sausage,
of
more like it. Rep, look at that,
you honor.
Take it!
Boo!
Get in your corners, please.
We got red hair.
Guys are ready to publish history in the books tonight.
Ryan Michaels is a bitch.
Good luck, gentlemen.
All right, guys, select one.
Ryan Michaels is nothing.
All men have been introduced. We're now just waiting for the bell to get this contest underway.
Title, y'all watch. Watch.
You ready, Justin?
Ref's gonna check.
Body check. The greatest player in the game, other than Rick Blair.
Ready, rock star?
Oh, I'm always
ready. You guys ready? Yeah. Ring the bell.
Come on.
What are you doing?
Come on, focus.
We had the opening bell there. Getting ready with Justin Sane and Johnny Lyon.
Tonight, we are going to witness history in the making.
These two men right here are the beginning of history.
That's right. We will see who will become the first UWA heavyweight champion. And the winner of the number one contendership is...
It was James Kendrick.
Exactly.
Won in a pinfall-style battle royal just
before this match. And I guarantee you that James Kendrick is standing backstage watching through the monitor. See who he will get the opportunity to face.
Now walking the ropes, going a little, looks like old school here. Oh! Brings it over, nice!
Oh, I have never seen that before. That is awesome. And that's what it's about right here, folks.
That was damn good!
Might not
and
be
the fans are loving that right there.
Very nice.
Ref doing a great job out there.
Breaks the ice.
That's what it's about, folks. The board of directors got the opportunity to view each and every wrestler, and these are their picks. As I stated in the video, these are the guys.
Oh, you see, good, right there. Nice overhead releasing belly to belly suplex. Turner to make a save.
Right here.
Maybe you want to pin, this game will be over.
My goodness. The Revolution, Ryan Michaels, now working over Justin Sane with an Irish whip. Here comes Justin Sane, a powerful clothesline. Oh my goodness.
Clothesline like a bag.
Some of that wild clapping from UFC.
Come on, guys.
Why not?
Whoa! Nice double axe handle down across the elbow. Hyper extend it.
So what's your thoughts so far about the event that you're witnessing?
I think it's been very, very athletic. Johnny Lionheart getting the better of it. Having Justin Sane so far working his pace.
Well, Lionheart is known to be a technical and submission wrestler.
He started out earlier in the match going fast with that nice blockbuster off the top. Now throwing things down.
And it does. Hitting that ring at 100 degree weather. Tell you what, he ended up becoming scrambled eggs out there. Ooh, you can hear that all the way over here in the booth.
Ooh. Oh, right to the side of the face. Hear that echo. I'm surprised that wasn't some teeth cracking.
Man. Line I just dazed and confused.
Justin Sane now firing back in his second win. Now a tag in. Turn of the first man.
Tag again.
Seeing some frequent tags out of Michaels and Lion Eye. This is Andrew Turner's first time in the ring.
Beat that redhead like your stepchild.
His hat's gay. His hat's gay. Everything's in there.
Clothesline. Oh, he just backdropped Opie Taylor right back to Mayberry.
That was set best. Revolution Ryan Michaels flying in the air.
Kick him in the teeth.
Get up, bitch.
Kick him in the teeth.
Fans are just so good. Words.
Scoop and a slam.
Oh, wow. Nice. That one leg drop.
Should be announced that the younger children have left the arena.
Come on, hey.
Come on, man. Look at that.
He's
Well, Jeff, guess what? Look who's here.
Oh, we got James Kendrick in the booth now.
That's right. That's right. I told you he's been watching.
Yeah.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, there you
From
go.
From what you've seen so far, Kendrick, what do you one of these men you'll be facing next month.
I'm not taking anything from these guys. These guys are good. Oh, my goodness.
I'm pretty sure I'm the... Whoever wins... We're going to put on one heck of a match.
You know, if you were able to be the winner, who would you like to see out there?
I've got to go through Andrew Turner.
Andrew Turner? The one. There you go. We've got the tag. And Lion Eye. And Turner, the guy that you just picked.
Oh, that's impressive.
Dropkick right into the chest. Knock the air out. Drop toe hold. Ties the legs up. Spins around, sits down on him.
Wait a minute.
He got the ropes.
Oh, man.
Wow. These guys are turning up tonight.
Dropkick.
Didn't
right
give him a chance to get up.
Oh, now working again on it.
This is a good thing. Now I know whoever wins, I'm going to pick out their weakness.
Here we go.
Oh!
You were saying you were wanting to face Andrew Turner in that.
It's not looking good.
If he does come back and win this, I guess you have your body part really pick up.
Yeah.
Break up. Break it up. Don't
be ref being a little lenient.
Come on.
I think he could have gotten to go five, but the ref wants to see this match
sure
go.
Making sure that Lion Eye does not mess up in this match. Keeping a good eye on him.
Come on.
Oh, now twist the arm, steps up. Oh!
That's impressive. Yeah, giving me more body parts to work on.
Oh, I got the shoulder up.
Lion Eye was pinning himself there.
Yeah, he was.
Oh, what's this? Scoops him up. Drops him. Nice showing of power.
Giving out right there.
Oh, pulled him away.
Not
smart
much.
Move.
The revolution in the ring.
Mercy.
Oh, man.
Wow.
Give him the Pele kick.
Oh, nice stiff cross. Oh, and another stiff cross face.
Come on.
Come on, man. Get up.
Kick him in the hamstring.
Back it up. He's coming down.
Oh, that's why I'm pitching that bandana out of the ring.
Tag right there. Oh, come on, ref.
Lion Eye needs to get out of the ring. He's tagged out.
Ref needs to do something.
There ain't no bacon in that.
He's got him in a hammer lock into the side headlock.
Oh, a head scissor with the legs. It's over.
Wait a minute.
Oh, back to another chin lock.
Head lock.
Pele kick.
Fans want that kick.
We're trying to make out with Ron Michaels.
I want that kick.
Oh, face first into that middle turnbuckle. That's solid steel in them turnbuckles. It's not fun to hit your face again.
No, it is not. It hurts.
Oh, mercy.
Ooh. I've seen a broken nose or two in my day from facing contact, though.
Yes.
Oh. Inside out German suplex.
That's impressive.
That could do it.
It may do.
Oh, nice low front dropkick to the face by Justin Sane.
Crazy, isn't it?
Yes, it is.
Very impressed by this.
Ryan Michaels, your vagina's showing.
Tuck it back in.
Come on.
I'll be right back.
We will be waiting here in the booth for you. Oh, jumping knee lift.
Ryan Michaels, get your bitch ass out of the ring.
Ron Michaels, Zinni, Gary, the Elton John.
Old faithful.
Oh, figure four. Oh, and Bridges.
No.
You want to give it up?
No.
You want to submit?
Oh, no.
No.
Oh, legal assistance.
Oh, hell no. What the hell?
Get that out.
Oh, no.
The referee was not having none of that.
No.
The pinning predicament there. Was able to get out. Dragging him back across the ring, not letting the fresh man get in the ring. I think if we see Justin Sane get into the ring in this match, he will be a house of fire.
Come on,
Sane. Repeated shots to each kidney. Camel clutch.
You want to give up? He still looks pretty.
Ron Michaels, he hasn't won.
Lucky's not Michael's time.
Winner.
Yeah.
No.
Come on.
Yeah, kick to the face. Backs him into the corner. Lift him across. Could be wrong. I think I saw a flying tag there. Oh, stiff kick. Front face like a super and a suplex. That rolls him over. Oh! Falcon arrow. one partner, I think. Oh, oh, now drop kick back into the corner. Forearm, right across. Oh, big spine buster.
Bump him, Ron Michaels.
Get off his top, Michaels.
Repeated gay heckling to Ryan Michaels.
Oh, man, that's three!
What's he with him, Ron?
What'd he say, Justin?
No.
The hell?
You want to give it up?
Oh. Whoops.
No. Come on,
oh,
man.
Come on,
get
the down across the leg.
Exactly.
Into the wrestling.
Come on. Come on.
Okay, I am back.
James Kendrick now back in the commentary booth.
What
the hell? The hell of action. Justin Sane got in there and went to work for quite a while. He went for, looked like for a twisting DDT and got caught with a spine buster, and that put him out.
Yeah. I'll do it to you. I've been in this business for six years.
Never been in that ring, but I've commentated uncountable number of matches.
Bitch ass back in the ring.
Shut up, bitch.
We're trying to take him on a date, Michaels. Come on, guys, get back in here.
Oh, scoop and a slam.
Smile, Michaels, what's up?
There's no padding on that grass. That's solid ground. It hasn't rained here in a week. The sun just been baking that ground.
Michaels was grabbing his groin the whole time.
The Steelers suck.
Yeah, they do.
Amen. Oh, he slipped.
Who did?
Stick to the ground.
Somebody help that man. Oh, he's getting out of the chair.
We just missed it on the camera.
Yeah!
Justin Sane could have cracked his ribs just now on that steel chair.
Oh, they're coming over here.
Get back in here.
Yeah. Oh, now another scoop and a slam on the ground.
Over here, yeah! Yeah, wrestler! Like that.
Guys, bring it back
boo,
in here.
Michaels.
Out.
Don't push him down on your
crop. Seven, get back in here.
He's pretending.
Eight. He's in.
Oh, I'm powdering out.
Play it smart. Play it smart.
Come on.
Play it smart.
One.
We're here near the commentating area.
Two.
Refreshing himself.
Three.
Come on, Dan.
I think he can still be frustrated with himself after that. After he slipped off the top rope. But after all the action we've seen today, as hot as it's out here, it wouldn't surprise me if those ropes were wet with sweat. That could have been what caused him to slip.
Yeah!
Ripped him across. Oh, kick to the ribs.
Oh!
He fires back. Oh, full Nelson. There's a blind tag.
I'll break it up. Come on.
Just beat us alone.
Come on, Rockstar. Come on.
Going for a double suplex here. High impact.
Yeah! Come on,
man.
High leg kick!
Quit telling him you love him, Mike. Get on with the wrestling.
Yeah.
Hey! Come on, Turner. Please your fans.
Please his fans with the way he's getting.
The one kick. Come on.
Frequent tag between Lion Eye and Ryan Michaels.
Kill.
Oh, man. Backbreaker.
That is a smart plan.
I want to see the V2.
Oh! High elevation on that leg drop. And he kicks out. I am very shocked, ladies and gentlemen. I did not expect to see him get the shoulders up.
Not like you.
Yeah!
When was the last time Michaels was in the ring?
Oh, he caught him. He's going for something.
Oh!
Big electric chair. Yeah. That could be what he needs.
Oh. Hey, Lee!
Oh.
There's a tag to Justin Sane and a tag to Ryan Michael. Oh, bicycle kick to the face. Ducks the clothesline. Oh! Oh, he got him in a chokehold.
You want to give it up, Michaels? Do you want to give it up?
That front face like almost like a guillotine, but he rolls over into a pinning combination.
What count?
Justin Sane able to get out just at one.
Someone Pele, someone.
Oh, axe kick. Right to the base of the spine. Good way to break a neck, leave somebody paralyzed. But he bridges out of that pin attempt. Oh! Back cracker.
I use that move.
Shit.
That's pretty impressive.
Pele! Pele!
Fans still want to see that Pele kick.
Really, man?
Woo! Sets him up on that top rope.
Uh-oh. Get on it.
They're in the legs. What could he be going for? Superplex, maybe.
Michaels will spread his legs for any man.
Superplex off the top rope.
Yeah, that was awesome.
They were high up in the air. I think I heard some elevator music playing.
Holy I think I did too.
Holy shit. Holy shit. Hey, go Pele. Two. Pele.
I won the first time Michael won a back row, man.
Three.
Pele!
God! Yeah!
You can just go ahead and play this out. I don't care. It's
over. Get over, guys!
Woo! Oh!
Oh!
Oh! Oh! Back suplex!
No, Mike, just put your bitch ass in there.
Ladies and gentlemen at home, you're watching this, probably wondering how these men can be sitting there beating on each other, slamming each other, and still getting back up. Well, what you're not seeing, what you're not feeling is the intense heat out here.
Oh! Nice, spinal tap.
What you talking about?
Belly to belly, every one of these moves takes a lot out of these men. And even more when that sun's beating down on them. It's got to be at least 100 degrees out here, ladies and gentlemen.
Only.
It's a hot day.
For wrestling.
Throws Lion Eye to the outside now.
One.
I think all these men trying to catch their breath.
Two.
I'm trying to catch my breath.
This match so far, honestly, has been quite breathtaking. You can see as the match has progressed, they went from a lot of fast pace and high risk to now slowing things down quite a bit. And they're right out here in front of us, ladies and gentlemen. What could this be?
Oh! Hey! Woo!
All these men taken out here in front of us. If I can get the have the cameraman bring the camera down and show you these men.
Come on, guys.
Turner. Woo! Dan's really getting behind Andrew Turner. Yes. Lion Eye face first into a ring post.
Yeah!
Stiff chop. But a reversal goes down. Oh! He has destroyed the Canadian himself. Lion Eye covered in blood, donning a crimson mask.
Three, four.
That blood running out of his face down onto his chest. Ah. That blood's getting into his eyes. I don't think he can see what's going on.
Six.
Oh, and it trips him. Shin guard, I think, might have dug deep into Ryan Michaels' ribs. Oh. Oh, ducks. An Argentine back rack. Oh, he flips out.
Racer's edge.
For our razor's edge down in that pile driver. Justin Sane. That name fits him perfectly.
One, two,
oh! I thought that was it. Lion Eye coming off the rope with an elbow.
He has some water in a towel.
Ladies and gentlemen, I don't know if you can see on camera. Let me try to zoom in here. On the face of Johnny Lion Eye. I was mentioning earlier about how the heat and the impact of the move has taken a lot out of these men. Lion Eye probably has it worse right now, losing all that blood. That'll mess you up. A kick to the ribs now. The Yakuza kick into the side of the head. Pulling pile driver.
Damn it. Two count. Come on, Michaels. You got the ring, buddy. Come on.
Well, Michaels is running a man train.
Go ahead, bring it up.
Get off the rope, bag.
Dance on the pole.
He likes the feeling of on his clitoris. Oh!
One, two, three.
Just insane, eliminated.
What? Why?
What is this?
Singles match now.
Alright. That's right. That's from a one-on-one match.
She has a vagina.
Now, but it doesn't matter.
Teddy twisted.
Well, since your pick Andrew Turner's gone, which one of these two men would you want to face? Ryan Michaels or Johnny Lion Eye?
As right now, I don't care.
Lion Eye jumped to the outside.
He's trying to bend him over all the time, Michaels. Come on, bring it back.
I can't tell if that's the design on Ryan Michaels' attire or if he has Johnny Lion Eye's blood smear across the side of his shorts.
Come on, guys.
There it goes. Getting in the ass again.
Scoop some up.
Thank you.
Oh! Back first into the ring, Postman. Just dump some.
Come on, Michaels. Bring it in here. Hey. Shut up. You better watch it.
Get him some water. Roll them back into the ring now.
Punch like a bitch.
He didn't move.
Brian Michaels covered in the blood of Johnny Lion Eye.
Nothing but a breeze to him.
Why you got that blood all over you on your period or what?
Oh, drops the elbow. That looked like it could have been to the temple.
One, two, two count.
That one just knocked you out. You drop an elbow on somebody's temple, that could kill him.
I failed.
Strong whip into the corner. I don't think Lion Eye can stand on his own anymore. Michaels pulls him up by the hair. Oh, rolls him up! That was it.
Whoa.
That was close. Johnny Lion and I just about a second away from being crowned the world, or well, UWA Heavyweight Champion.
So good.
Nice head scissors.
One, two.
Only gets a two out of it.
Two count.
You know, Kendrick, you've been reigning as the AOW champion for about a year now.
Yes.
I heard you've picked up some tag gold in a independent federation.
Yeah, that's right.
How would it feel to add another 10 pounds of gold to your resume?
Yeah, it's still pretty good.
This title, you know, yeah, thank you. Know anybody watching at home thinking, well, you know, whoever wins is certainly on the heavyweight champion. It may not be heavyweight champion of the world per se. Oh, big spine buster. They become a heavyweight champion of the Ohio Valley. And when you think about some of the stars that have came from the Ohio Valley, your John Cena's, your Randy Orton's, your Batista's, your CM Punk's have all came through this territory and now have all went on to hold gold. And you know, the biggest promotions in the world have all become world champions. It shows you that means a lot to win a title in this area, to call yourself the best of this area. I would say whichever one of these two men has enough in him to finish this match, to win this match, and to take that gold home with him tonight has a bright future ahead of him.
Canada sucks!
Canadian.
Oh! A downward spiral off the middle.